Hi students, let me explain you the question. Here we have to consider the reaction. So in the particular reaction, that is Cu2.